Android 7.0 Nougat has just arrived on the S7H and it comes with new great features. So it's time to review it. Guys, this is Kefir from Novus. Let's get started. The very first feature, we see that everything looks different. Now the dialer is towards the white and it pretty much looks good. There's a new app tray now also. There's a new notification panel which is pretty much redesigned, then marshmallow. And the settings has been shortened and fully towards white. Now the notification panel is much smarter. We get the quick settings also. Going into the settings is now the pass. You can now have quick settings, directly change your settings through the notification panel. Adjust the brightness level from the notification panel. Keep the brightness bar on top, or you can also remove it anything you want, anyhow you want. Switching between apps is pretty much easier now. Now you can switch between apps just by a double tap. And now you also have the split screen on Android 7.0 Nougat. So you can use two apps at the same time and however you want. Just adjust the size of the windows and it'll be pretty much good. And you also have the pop-up menu where you can place more than 2-3 pop-up windows on the screen, and you can use 3-4 apps at the same time. So this is also a great feature, and because of the power of the S7H, it is possible. Now you have a better and a useful always-on display. Just double tap whatever you want and it'll directly take you to the notifications app, and where you can easily reply to anybody and any time you want. Now quick reply is also a great feature on Android 7.0 Nougat. You can directly reply to anybody from the notifications panel. Just pull down the notification and you can directly reply to anybody. Now you also have the blue light filter. The blue light filter is also a great feature. This is when you're reading at night or when you're using your phone at night. Just adjust the opacity level, and also you can adjust the time at what time you want the blue light filter to be on. Now in the settings we have the display. In display we can change your display's resolution also. The screen resolution can be maxed out up to 2K, that is 1440p, and whenever you want. And also the display can be reduced down to 720p for battery power consumption. Now you can put your troublesome apps to sleep or uninstall them with a single tap. Just hold the app on the screen and you can uninstall them. Or you can put them to sleep at any time and easily when you want. Just hold them. You will get a quick window like a 3D touch and you can directly put them to sleep. Now you have device maintenance, which is a replacement of the smart manager, where battery, storage, RAM and security are the options, and also the performance mode. This maintains your phone and it is much better than the smart manager now. And you also have the performance mode where your phone performance can be increased or decreased however you want. Using the game mode, there's an entertainment also, which is also great for movies and more. So this is also a great feature, and performance mode option is there at the top also. Nougat has got so many new features. The S7H has gone from the good to the best. And I see there's a great performance change on the S7H also. The S7H is very much smooth on Android 7.0 Nougat. Quick reply, a better always on display, multi-window, a new notification panel are great features also. So guys, if you like the video, smash the like button because that really helps. With that being said, this is Kefir from Novus, signing out.